This and That with Olivia and Addison. Today we're going to be going to the toy store and picking out some cool toys. We'll be doing two separate videos, one of us unboxing them and one of us taking you with us finding some cool toys. So we'll see you.
So we just got to Toys R Us and we're going to head in to see what we can find. So let's go.
The new Enchantimals
dolls.
This is the bunny and the deer.
I'm pretty sure this is the whole set.
Yeah, with the little.
My favorite one out of these is this one or this one? Sheep.
This one is my favorite. I love the peacock the most.
Oh, look at the turtle one. That one's super cute.
I don't think this is the whole pack because this is a panda.
Hey, look at those two. These are pretty cool. Let's go look at some other stuff.
Actually, I don't think that's the whole set. Look, it's a panda girl. Wow, look at this. This is a cool set. And it even has a little motorcycle and some little guys over here. And that one's holding a sword, I think.
That's the Rock Roader.
And look, we found the minifig blind bands from Lego Batman.
Wait a second, is that Batman dressed up as a tooth fairy?
And look, this is cool. I bet my brother would like something like this.
We finally found the girl section. Let's go crazy.
Wow, this is a cool doll.
No,
I don't like
this though. Oh, that's she said.
No, I don't like it.
This one looks cute.
This looks like a
pencil. Barbie fidget spinners here.
OMG. Look at this cool outfit.
Fidget spinner.
Oh, someone opened one.
Oh no, but put it back because we don't want to get in trouble. Very squeaky.
Look at this. This is cool.
Whoa, these are huge Barbies.
Look at this.
You think this would
this
fit in
like
my dollhouse?
Enormous doll.
You think this fit in our dollhouse? Nah, I don't think so.
She's a ginormous doll.
I don't think she'd fit in our dollhouse either.
Someone fell over.
We're kind of looking for something. We're looking for the new Descendants dolls.
Yeah, and
from Descendants too.
Let's try her out. Let's see who says try me.
Okay. Whoa, that's so cool.
She's pretty.
I like the mini dolls. They're cute.
Oh my god,
it's just
looking
really cute.
Look at all these. This is
wow,
cute.
Wow, look at these Barbie outfits. Let's go this way.
This pop. Look at these pop. Look at these accessories.
Whoa, I found the Journey Girls. Look, I found the new stuff.
I'll be taking some of these.
Look at Wonder Woman. We got the superhero girls, Wonder Woman, Batgirl, and the mini versions of them, and the super mini versions of them. And then you got the normal size Supergirl, Supergirl in a different outfit. And then, look, mini Harley Quinn.
Whoa, what are you doing?
This is Mal, and she glows up. And this is Evie. I think she glows up as well. I don't know what she.
How does this? Guys, I found the Truly Me American Girl food set. And then I also found the Well Wishers mini dolls. They're kind of like American Girl dolls, but tiny. And then I found a cute outfit for them. And these two dolls
don't light up, but it's Prince Ben and Evie.
They have watches for the dolls.
That's super cute. Wow,
you think it'd fit me? Nah, I don't know. I mean, it might be a little small. Maybe if I attach them together.
And it comes with three.
This is Raven Queen. And she is so awesome. She's my favorite character.
cute.
She might be one of my favorite characters. And look at her. She's pretty. And she has cards.
Guys, look what I just found. I found the new glittery garden
Hatchimals.
Hatchimals. These are the brand new Hatchimals that they recently came out with. When you hatch them, you get a sparkly one. These are the new ones. And this one even includes a nest for it.
Look at this. This is very cute. I think it's like a little hedgehog or something.
Wow. You can tell people are looking for them because there's only two left.
Oh, yeah. I got some descendants dolls. Let's go over here.
Whoa. Look at this Journey Girl. She's a holiday doll and she's from New York. That's cool.
Guys, I just found the whole entire Hello Kitty section.
Look, they have a Hello Kitty mini fridge. They got a whole bunch of other stuff. I think this is super cute. I'd use these headphones. They even have Hello Kitty collectible minifigures. And then you can get a bunch of different ones. They even have Hello Kitty suitcases. I think my favorite is this one or this one?
If you want us to do jumping over hurdles with giraffes or horses.
Look, guys, there's a cute lunchbox here. Actually, I don't think this is a lunchbox. It looks like a lunchbox, though, that you can put a bunch of food in.
I found a new friend. I found an elephant and a giraffe.
And look,
I can dance. Looks like we just hit the Hatchimals mini jackpot. These are a good idea for Christmas because they're not that expensive and you don't have to buy those huge ones. These may not talk, but they're still pretty cute.
And look, I found the egg carton.
She found the egg carton.
And one and one's already hatched.
And then I even found this cute set. It's called the Collectibles the Egg Adventure Game. And it even comes with a special pink one. And it comes with three ones.
And it's an elephant, a little bird, and a tiger.
And this game looks fun.
These are cool. This looks cool.
Comment down below if you'd buy this game. It seems pretty cool.
Make way, but it's time you know. The village of Watsonoo is all we need.
So we
looks
found
like we hit the Moana jackpot.
And look, it's Mulana, her turtle friend, and,
Hey-Hey.
Hey.
No, that's not Hey-Hey.
This
that's
is Hey-Hey.
This is Pua.
Pua. And look, Maui. Look, this is Maui, and he's...
Is this a Moana wig? That's weird.
Oh my gosh, look at this. He has a giant fish hook. That's legit.
Guys, look.
They have the little shopping carts. And I think there's some in here.
And they have plushies.
Those are cool. I like those. What's this area? Look, it's plushy Shopkins. Why is there a doll? She's wearing a flesh suit. I think she's a swimming doll. Look, it's a Shopkins set. And they got giant
comment shopping. Down below what season this is. They're happy places. I don't know what season it is because it doesn't
but
say
look,
it on the box.
They got giant.
But they look pretty fun.
They got giant ones. Those are cool.
I just found the Num Noms. We have series 3.1, series 2, and series 2.1. Let's get one. Boop, 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 boop. Ding. Got one. They're scented. And it's a light up ring with it. That sounds fun. We've also got a 12-pack Num Nums that show you the two of things you're getting, the ring and one of the Nums. Here's a few other toys, and they're 12 mystery Num Nums, so you don't know what you're getting.
Ooh.
Comment down below if you'd wear this to school. I'd wear it. It looks pretty cool.
Look, guys. This is a doll from Ever After High. And she loves making awesome music.
This is series 4.1. And this is the nail polish or glitter lip gloss.
I think we might get like a few of these, maybe just two, to see what we're gonna get. These are mini Build-A-Bears, and it comes with 5 pieces, and their little snap-on closes. I hope I get the bunny. I'm gonna get it.
I kinda wanna get one of these gift and blind bags, but I don't know. It looks like it comes with a girl from some sort of state or something. This one says United States, San Francisco. And the gift box opens. That's pretty cool.
Guys, look what I just found. I found a My Little Pony fun phrase from Artie, it says.
And guys, look, there's poppies. And for all those chill lovers, there's poppy, and then another poppy, and another poppy. And look, there's even a poppy set back there. And there's a poppy purse, and I think this is like a poppy singing or bathtub thing. And this is Grumpy Branch. Branch is always grumpy. And a piggy bank, or should I say a poppy bank. This is just random. Guys, look, we have Bridget, but she's in disguise, and her name is Lady Glitter Sparkles. Look, it's Guy Diamond. Look, it's a bubblegum poppy thing. That's cool.
Hey guys, remember these? They're from our last video, Bunch of Balloon Water Fight. We'll put a link in the description so you can watch it, just in case you missed it.
Guys, my dad only said I could take one of these and one blind bag. This isn't a shouldn't. I never had a Num Num before. I had Shopkins before, but I never had the sets that are from different states, so. I never had one of these. I think I'm gonna go with the Build-A-Bear one.
Aww. Hey guys, look at my brother. It looks like he wants to start driving. I think you're a little bit too young for that.
But I can.
This is the end of the video, so don't forget to subscribe, like and comment down below what we should do for our next toy video.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.
We're gonna do one more video, and it's gonna be us unboxing all the toys we just bought. So, bye.
Bye.